Ever got locked out of your own home? Getting infected by ransomware is like that. Suddenly, there's a locked door keeping you from the personal stuff on your computer and smartphone. Your music, videos, and files are all encrypted, and you don't have the key. To make matters worse, there's only one locksmith, but he's the nasty guy who locked you out in the first place. Although he's offering to sell you the key, why should you pay for something that is already yours? So, what can you do to fight back? The best thing you can do is to prevent ransomware from ever getting in your house or device. Here are four steps to staying safe. 1. Be careful whom you let into your house. It's best to stay clear of emails and social media posts from unknown sources. 2. Keep your software updated. This makes it harder for ransomware to exploit vulnerabilities and attack your device. 3. Back up your stuff separately from the device. Keep a copy either in the cloud or on an external hard drive. 4. Use powerful security software by detecting and blocking would-be intruders before they can harm you. This acts like an advanced home security system. Avira, protecting people in the connected world.